Hey everyone, and welcome back to another Coatsink video. I'm Cal, and I'm here to talk about our stream. If you're unfamiliar with our stream, we stream every Tuesday and Thursday over at twitch.tv/coatsink. Now, I won't get into the time that we stream because that's one of the things that's going to be changing, and that's one of the reasons this video is being made. But let's first take a look back on the last couple of months and how the stream's been going. If you recall, I uploaded a video to show off this very room, to show off the new equipment we'd got, the space we've got to work with, and to share the ideas and how excited we were to get going. Well, as you can see, it's come on quite a long way. We even have this wonderful green screen set up here, which I can display, see the wonderful green walls. And beyond that, we've really, really expanded and worked through every technical issue that you can possibly imagine and some that I never knew even existed. But things have been going really, really well. On Tuesdays, we've spent a lot of time in VR. We've been playing our own game, Shadow Point, which is a narrative puzzle game out on the Oculus Quest and Rift. It's been a great chance to bring in the devs, to talk about the game, to talk about the bugs, the design decisions, all the back-end stuff that you just wouldn't be able to see regularly as you guys in the community. So it's been great to bridge the gap and bring you guys closer to us. But that's not to say, of course, that we only play our own games. We've played in numerous other games from Beat Saber. We started Apex Construct in VR, which I'm pretty sure Selena is terrified of.
What the hell? Oh, no, no, no. No. Oh, wait. God. Wait a minute. Where am I?
I've seen that kind of creature before.
Whoa, that really scared me.
His mother is perfectly willing to sacrifice her children.
I almost ran over all of our equipment. Cool. I got so scared. Oh my god.
And I now play Ori and the Blind Forest on Thursdays, which is a gorgeous game in every aspect. I'm having a lot of fun chilling with you guys and playing my way through the game, even if I die all the time. Fluffy and everything Ori is. Look at it. Look how pretty this game is. Look how nice everything is in this game. Oh. So let's look forward. I mentioned at the start of the video that we're looking to change the time of our stream, and we will be doing that from next Tuesday, August 6th. Currently, we stream at 4 p.m. BST, which is late afternoon, early evening. It's fine for us, but for our American friends, it's a bit early. So what we're doing is we're going to push the stream back an hour and a half, so it starts at 5:30 BST. I will put a link below to a time and date so everyone in every time zone can figure it out, because if I try and do it, I will just confuse everyone. So that should mean that our American friends who are currently coming in midway, halfway through, towards the end of the stream, will actually be able to potentially catch the start of the stream, hang out, and get involved with everybody else. But that's not all, of course. We have a great new partner in Corsair. Corsair have powered us up, and they've enabled us to do some fantastic giveaways, also starting next week on August 6th. Those giveaways are for Harpoon RPG Pro Mice. We have a number of these and we will be giving them out over the coming weeks. So make sure, if you haven't already, check out twitch.tv/coatsink, give us a follow, get involved, and we'll be starting those giveaways soon. So the reason that we do all of this is for the community. We want you guys to feel closer to us. We want to be able to field your questions, for your curiosity to be piqued on what actually goes into making our games, not just how are our games in the final iteration. So it's really important to us that we can open the studio up a bit by doing these streams, by making some of the videos that we make. But there is one big community feature here that I haven't mentioned yet, and that's our Discord. Discord.gg/coatsink. We are there every day, all day, answering questions about our games, about the industry, about our roles, all sorts of stuff. And if you want to hang out with us, and if you want to use the .randomdog command, please feel free, head over to discord.gg/coatsink and get involved with the community. Everyone from Coatsink is in there, and it's just a great time to be able to mingle us with you guys and have some good conversations. So we hope to see you there. We hope this was informative. Just to remind you, from August 6th, 5:30 BST, and your local time, we will be streaming every Tuesday, Thursday, and that will be our new time. So I will put the information on screen so you can't forget it, and I might make it flash if I need to. But that is the main point of this video. So we've got giveaways, and we've got a new time coming from next Tuesday. Thanks for hanging out, guys, and I'll see you on Tuesday. I'm Cal, and I'm here to update you a little bit on the nature of our stream on thing and what.